Huh?
Yeah.
I don't.
You said three?
Three walks. He's not a regular starter. He only has 15 innings. He got 15 innings.
Yeah.
They flip-flopped a lot last year. They don't look like this.
No, they're a lot better, I think. Yeah. Yeah. Well, the dude I was talking to that got up in South Camp.
Yeah. But that's just, you know, that's just what do you say? Secondhand.
I got to be right there. Thank you. I'm not listening when you say. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Trojan Field at J.P. Riddle Stadium for a doubleheader between the Richard Bland Statesmen, who have made the trip all the way from Petersburg, Virginia, and your Fayetteville Technical Community College Trojans. As a special treat, it's Military Appreciation Day. The Statesmen come in today with a 4-26 overall record, which is four losses in conference play. Our Fayetteville Tech Trojans are 15-20 overall and 6-14 in Region 10 Division 2 conference games. This game is a 9-inning contest and will be followed by a 7-inning game approximately 30 minutes after the conclusion of game one. At this time, here are our starting lineups. First for the Richard Bland Statesmen. Head coach for the Statesmen is John Fletcher, and he is assisted by coaches Ryan Tierney, Tyler Campbell, and Dylan Stowell. Batting first, playing second, number 7, Nick Guerra. Batting second, playing first, number 29, Matt Stevenson. Batting third, catcher, number 39, Kaylee Grebin. Batting cleanup, designated hitter, number 49, Carson Herod. Batting fifth, playing right field, number 13, Asher Carher. Batting sixth, playing third, number 50, Carter Jones. Batting seventh, playing shortstop, number 45, Maddox Childress. Batting eighth, center fielder, number 43, Miles Frazier. Batting ninth, playing left field, number 28, Scott Landon. Richard Bland Community College Statesman. And now, your mighty Trojans of Fayetteville Technical Community College. Head coach for the Trojans is Nick Love. He is assisted by coaches Reggie Marshall and Zach Roberts. Batting first, playing third base, number 2, Cam Fawson. Batting second, playing first base, number 39, Tyler Center. Batting third, playing shortstop, number 1, Jalen Woodley. Batting cleanup, playing second base, number 7, Michael Starrs. Batting fifth, playing right field, number 22, Raver De Los Santos. Batting sixth, playing left field, number 13, Jack Clancy. Batting seventh, designated hitter, number 8, Malik Powell. Batting eighth, playing catcher, number 24, Sam Schottbell. And batting ninth, playing center field, number 12, Jaron Ward. FTCC Trojans. Fight on, Trojans. Now, singing our national anthem is FTCC success coach, Roberto Candelaria. Please rise and remove all hats.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the fairy perilous fight. Oh, the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wear o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
FTCC coach, success coach, Roberto Candelaria. Today we are honored to have Captain Marcus S. Ellerby throwing out our first pitch. Captain Marcus S. Ellerby is a native of Laurel Hill, North Carolina. He enlisted in the Army in 2004 as a 92W water treatment specialist and was commissioned in 2016. He started his academic journey with FTCC and graduated from Fayetteville State University with a Bachelor in Arts in Sociology with a minor in Psychology. During his 18 years of dedicated service, he deployed to Iraq, Afghanistan, Kuwait, Poland, Germany, and Georgia. Held every position from platoon sergeant to death dealer 6 as the current commanding officer of the 8th Ordnance Company. His awards include Meritorious Service Medal, numerous commendations, achievement, service, and campaign medals. Captain Ellerby has been married to the former Geneva C. Edmonds since 25th of September 2004, and they have 2 sons, Josiah, who is 15, and Messiah, which is 10, and 1 daughter, Legacy, which is 6. Look like a strike to me. Now please stay on the field. We have a special presentation to Captain Ellerby. Dr. Mark Searles is presenting Captain Ellerby with his Associates of Arts from FTCC upon further review of his transcripts. Thank you. Fight on, Trojans. Play ball. Thank you. celebrity Jesse Austin. Now batting plate second, number 7, Nick Jarrett. Batting plate first, number 29, Matt Stevenson. Designated hitter number 49, Carson Herrick. That's going to do it for the top of the first, ladies and gentlemen. One hit. No errors, no runs, no one left on base. Thank you. Military Appreciation Day, we're going to recognize some great military people in here. I'd like to recognize Staff Sergeant, retired Roderick J. Gooden. Sergeant Gooden spent 20 plus years in the Army. Gooden served as a light wheel vehicle mechanic and also served as a trainer at the Aberdeen Proving Grounds for Vehicle Recovery and was also an air assault instructor. Staff Sergeant Gooden received the Joint Service Commendation Medal, National Defense Service Medal, and the Southwest Asia Service Medal, among many others. Thank you, Sergeant Gooden, for your service. Trojan mascot, Theo, roaming the stands. Now batting playing third base, number two, Cam Foster. Batting plate, first base, number 39, Tyler Center.
Thank you.
Now batting plate, shortstop, number one, Jalen Woodley. Now batting, right fielder number 22, Raybert De Los Santos.
I remember back then, I was kind of like Jackson. That's when the documents happened.